In 2010, the Singapore Tourism Board refreshed its brand from the six-year-running Uniquely Singapore to Your Singapore. With this new tagline, it sought to attract an altogether new target group, shifting its attention from the general public to the affluent consumer. The agency was tasked with reaching out to wealthy Chinese and engaging them with Singapore Tourism Board's new brand positioning and offering. Our insights showed that luxury consumers in China share demographics with the average internet user, and this intersection of wealth and youth shaped our social media strategy. Research also highlighted that exclusivity and personalization were key in attracting this target group, for this audience is always on the lookout for inspiration. What followed was a six-month digitally led campaign, which honed in on the aspirational nature of our target group. Our campaign, Transform Singapore, tapped into the social heartbeat of wealthy Chinese through customization tactics and tailored personalized experiences. For the first stage of the campaign, we drove a social media conversation around You Can Transform, encouraging netizens to follow the new official Singapore ambassador, Stephanie Swen, who personifies the notion of transforming oneself. In the second stage, we leveraged celebrities and online influencers to draw on Singapore's unique sightseeing attractions and reputed shopping experience. And activities for the public to share their personal stories of Singapore and invited affluent consumers with sophisticated travel needs to design their own travel plan on www.yoursingapore.com and encourage them to upload their shopping experiences and travelogues. To draw attention to tourist attractions in Singapore, we use popular social media platform Taishin to launch an interactive competition which asks people to upload your pictures with Stephanie Swen using any of the new attractions as the background. The winner walked away with a free trip to their dream picture destination in Singapore. During these initiatives, we collected 2010 reasons expressed by netizens why they loved Transform Singapore and compiled them into a book. This was then shared with 20,000 media outlets, influencers, and visitors, and were so well received that they were also selected as an iPhone app.
The campaign has successfully raised awareness of the refreshed brand message, Your Singapore. Over 12 million impressions, including video banner exposure, number of clicks and page views were generated through the campaign. More than 437,000 online interactions were recorded. By the end of 2010, the number of tourism arrivals to Singapore reached a record-breaking 1.1 million.
Time and effort to know our tourism business. It took time and effort to know our consumers. And also it took time and effort to know which are the platforms, not just a single solitary platform. So it's a combination of all in one at the launch. So it created a lot of buzz.
我现在正在关注新加坡旅游局的官方微博，我觉得非常不错。除了新加坡一些基本的旅行信息以外，总会有特别的介绍。我想对我们每一个爱旅游的人来说，都是非常想看到的。